announcement. We're going to finally figure out if Frank is Samoan. Is he from Tonga? Is he Mexican? Is he Pacific Islander? Is he Filipino? I got this kit, 23andMe. We're going to run it with Frank the Cook, and we are going to find out his ancestry. As you guys know, well, I'll give you some background. Frank the Cook has worked with Mikey on and off, mostly off, because he does get fired a lot, but he's worked with Mikey for the last maybe 9 years, and he insists that he's Mexican. He doesn't speak Spanish. He doesn't look Mexican. He doesn't sound Mexican. I know a lot of Samoans. I know a lot of Hawaiians. I know a lot of Filipinos, and he's really, his own mom told me that he was Samoan, and he said she was joking. So we have this DNA kit. We're going to run it next week, and next week we're going to find out. We're going to find out, is Frank the Cook? I'm going to take odds right now. Whoever guesses right what Frank is, I'm going to give away some stuff. Let's see, what can we give you guys away? Hold on. I have some ESNEWS stuff. Well, we could give away some ESNEWS hats, ESNEWS beanies, ESNEWS pens, maybe a signed glove. If you could guess what's the ethnicity of Frank the Cook, here's the test. You already got it. We're going to have him do the swipe, send it in, and we're going to find out Frank the Cook. What's up, Jonathan? We're going to find out once and for all Frank's the Cook. Shout out to the IE. He's from Corona, but there's nothing Mexican about Frank the Cook. Sorry. Okay, guess who it is, Jonathan, and we'll get you the hat if you guess it right. I have here, maybe I have Mikey sign some signed posters, signed gloves. We'll do a nice giveaway for this one. ESNEWS hat signed by Manny Pacquiao. Championship belt. We will figure it out. He's Samoan block. Could be Samoan. Frank's Mexican and Samoan mixed. It is possible. We will find out. Pacific Islander. Honduras? No. No way, Honduras. Honduran people are not physically as big as Frank is from Kong Island. He is not King Kong. That's King Kong Ortiz. He's a lost Mexican, lost tribes. Actually, the lost tribes of Mexican are not as big physically as Frank. I know original Mexicans, and they're not. Frank is Canadian? No. I mean, Eskimo? No, Frank, we're going to find out what he's from. But I will say this, Frank the Cook, we're getting it down, man. We got it. 23andMe, I told you we got Samoan and Ethiopian. No, definitely not Ethiopian. I will pick it up. The dog just went, but I'm on my way out the door to start doing some shoots, but I just got the thing in the mail of 23andMe, so I was going to share it with you guys, and we're going to do this giveaway. If you could guess, what's Frank's ethnicity? Frank the Cook. Half black, half ugly? No. Aztec. No, he's too big to be Aztec. Frank probably weighs 400 pounds. What kind of Aztec weighs 400 pounds? And he's Biaxican? I don't know what that means. Aztec were fat too. He's fluffy if you do the fluffy chart, right? How does fluffy say? Samoan. I think Samoan myself. Frank is Turkish. No, he's not Turkish. I know people from Turkey. Mikey's Native American. Well, I don't know. I need to get more DNA kits and run it by everyone. But Togan. He may be from Toga. We will find out when we do the DNA test next week. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Frank doesn't even know yet. So I'm going to invite him to the gym. We're going to do the video. And we're going to send it in. And once and for all, we're going to find out his ethnicity. I'm 99% sure it's not Mexican. Won't be even close to Mexican. It's somewhere. I've been to Tahiti. I've been to Hawaii. He's somewhere in between there. That's what I think. 70% Samoan, 30% Mexican. More like 99% Samoan, 1% Mexican. And that's because he likes Mexican food or something. Send me a DNA test. Japanese gypsy. No, he's not Japanese and he's not gypsy. Though he could be a professional sumo wrestler. And I think he'd be very successful. That, or I think if he was a limo driver, I think he'd be very good too. A chauffeur or check his STDs. I don't think he has any STDs. He's Twain. I don't know what that means. Mini sumo. When you cover Ruben Villa, next time I see him at RGBA, he trains there. How's it going? It's going pretty good. Very rough week, though. Very, very sad news about Pelos Garcia. Let me see. I have here some pictures at home. That some pictures that Pelos took and some pictures that he's in them. And it's just sad. I think this is from 10 years ago. Let's see. Where did the pictures go? I have here some pictures. I have to find them. But it's just a very rough week. I mean, we all liked Pelos, very well-liked, very funny guy, very charming, and a great athlete, and just a real good person, a great dad. He had three kids, and it's just a tragedy when someone passes away. I don't know where those pictures are now, but I had here a bunch of pictures from RGBA back in the day, and I'm not sure where they went, but it's still, like, I still can't believe it. I still think, like, it's not real, like, he's still alive. It's just sad. Let's see where the pictures. I'm not sure. But I'm going to head out the door. We'll be back soon. We're going to find out what is. Yeah, I should be down to visit Canelo soon. So we'll find out. 80% whale, 20% Mexican. No, I don't think so. That's not possible. It's not a South Park episode. I think he is Mexican. Looks like one of my uncles. I don't know. He looks like Samoan Homer Simpson. That's the closest I could say that Frank is. He looks very Samoan and Homer Simpson-like. I'm the new... You know what's funny? When I go places and I go in the hood, the first question they ask you is how much money I have in a backpack. Because the only reason you can have a backpack in the hood is if you walk around with your money because you don't use the bank for obvious reasons. But no, that's where I carry the camera and the equipment. Where's Paro? In Oxnard. But there you have it. Stay tuned. I'm going to show you a little bit here. This is my office at home. Yo, soy Duran. Duran signed this for me to Ellie. That's Pacquiao signed poster. Sugar Ray Robinson signed poster. Just different awards. Here's an Emmy. I have two other Emmys. I don't know where they went, but... That's one of them, and there's two others. There's some golden mics. Yeah, that is weird. Reporting. Nunchucks. Mike Tyson signed gloves. Thank you, Kobe Gerber and Kobe No. Cody No Love made that happen. This is from when I was in Georgia, the country of Georgia. From Panama, Ring Magazine, poster Oscar De La Hoya from back in the day, and there you have it. All right, guys, we'll be back. Stay tuned for more coverage. ESNewsReporting.com and Elie Seckbach reporting.